Okay, there we go. Hey, it's Arvin. Sure. Looks like I'm finally going home. Oh, the pizza thing is gone. Mochi Mayo. Namona, Arvin, and Penny. Something tells me you want to battle. Perfect guess, huh? I don't know why I read barge as barf. That didn't make any sense. Your brain glitched when you saw her. I'm not sure how to take that in, but okay. Oh my god. Sell out much? I'm gonna be honest, I did not remember what the mother character looked like in this game because I... Right since I started my adventure, I didn't even go back to the house at all. That I remember. If I said no to not knowing Karen or not. Is it Karen or Karan? I still don't know. I just noticed the TV stands. That's a weird stand. Yeah, I'm kind of upset with that kid. He's taking, trying to steal the legendary from me. I really would like a substitute plushie, like the one on the shelf up there. So is this why these three didn't show up in the teal mask? Is so they could show up in the epilogue? Keeper. Oh, that's right, you're a rich kid, aren't you? No fighting? This is Pokemon. You fight all the time. Ice Wolf it. Yes, I think I can see you, Arvin. Tour? Really? It's like a terrible dad joke, but he's at least making sure that Penny's fine. Oh, the Eevee bag, it's soaking wet. Hey, stop training. I just did a thumbs up. Trying to fight hiccups right now. Does he really not have a phone? Have I just not realized? I mean, his house is literally just like a block over there. I wonder if Perrin's back here. Onion head. Look at that, he's back to his skittish self. Yeah. What Penny said. I apparently am not awake for this. Even though it's, I should be wide awake. Don't sympathize with the enemy. Fun. Yeah, it looks like he's back to being nice for once. Shortcut. Oh, there's Carmen. Look at Arvin's just so surprised that he got snuck up on. Your eye color's not right. Huh. Seems like Carmen's about to do the chicken dance thing that's from the Jimmy Neutron movie. Curse. I feel that, Penny. Sugar and carbonation, it's always great until you have too much of it. Oh, don't eat the mochi, huh? And it just walks off. Are you gonna start doing the chicken dance at me? I think I found it. I did not realize there's a staircase right there. I'll state the obvious. Oh, okay, we're battling. Okay, I have a scissor. I have to switch. Because there's definitely a flamethrower coming. Yeah. Let's get rid of that victory bell. I don't know if any of the polygraphs is gonna do that with this used facade. Ooh, that was a nice close combat. No? No G? Yeah, this team will do. Oh no. Are we gonna battle to Grandpa and Grandma? Yep. I think I missed the other one. You could tell. Another fire type, come on. Yeah. What level are these Pokemon? They seem like they're doing a lot of damage. Oh, chat bug's on. Level 80, huh? Ooh, do you have levitate? Just in case I'm just kind of facade. Nice, back-to-back crits. I just had a long rush because the polar F outspeeds me. So where's the ice punched? I need to stop yawning. They're eating the... I forget if, how the line goes. I think it's... They're eating him! And then they're gonna eat me too! Arvin's gone. Come on, Arvin. Ha! I dodged it. And Karan got knocked out. Karan. Uh-oh, we're about to fight Arvin and Penny. At least Penny's going into the dance, Arvin's kind of stiff. Interesting. I guess that thing's poison type. Penny's gonna have evolutions. I think Arvin has at least a Mobastiff. A Star Scizor, why not? Nah, let's go Arsalana. So, a Polaroid's gonna close combat one of them. Did you put on your HUD just to do that? That was a good hit. You're gonna belly drum that now? You have no health. I would have figured though if I had Scizor I could have taken out took out Penny's Eevees really easily. Or two are so far weak to bug. Oh, yep. Bye, Poliwrath. Also, Arvin has a Cloyster. Interesting choice of Pokemon, but okay. Arvin likes defensive Pokemon, huh? Nice fake out. Oh. I loved it when Ursaluna cures the burn and then just gets reburned. I can't believe I outsped the Incineroar. Last one's a Glaceon. That was a guess. Let's see how much this does. Okay. Ooh, 33,000. I don't really need money, but cool. Should we, you know, go catch that thing? Yeah, where do you think you're going? Yeah. Match, really. I wonder what the thing's called. If Carmen joins in with Nimona, whatever her name is, that will be a little scary. Let's fight. Good luck at taking down my Ursaluna. Yeah, I figured you're gonna self rock, that's why I sword dance. Wow, that paired perfectly with the laughing in the song. Or, near perfectly. Oh, of course you critted. Why wouldn't you? Oh, die because I'm slower. Oh, maybe I'm not on Gudra though. Nope, I'm slower. If that close combat didn't hit, taking crit. Why would you go Komo-O on my Steel Fairy type? You're gone. Fairy bug, huh? I'm not a big fan of this starter. Alright, my starter's amazing. It's that weird bird thing I don't like. Oh, you went fighting. Now the question is, do you outspeed me? You do not. I gotta heal up real quick. I'm not sure if I have to defeat it or catch it. So I'm gonna lead Scizor if I have to. I can go Ursaluna. Let's go. Pretty sure this thing's shiny locked, so there's no reason to shiny hunt it. Oh, yeah, it's a battle. Let's go Ursaluna and just straight up destroy this thing, because I'm pretty sure it's poison type. Ooh, poison ghost? I one-shot it. Just like the others, catching your premier ball. Petrarant, huh? Yeah, poison ghost type. Nah, I don't like nicknaming. The subjugation Pokemon, interesting. No, I didn't. I didn't get it. Please don't say mochi mochi. She's messing with us. So I just leave. Hey, you guys. I'll come back. Most Lifers Club. I allow it. Yeah, short epilogue. Going took me an hour. Took me a little less if I didn't mess around with it a little. That was a nice tie up to the story. And that looks like that's the entire epilogue. Got new, I guess, mythical. Maybe legendary, but I'm guessing mythical. Oops. Yeah, I like this little thing. I have to go outside to throw it out. Interesting Pokemon design. I wonder if they're gonna do other Pokemon based on berries. I like how they base off the Pecha that cures poison and it's a poison type. It's kind of ironic, you know. Well, I think that's everything. I know I don't have my VTuber model in the corner. Something broke and now I have to fix it and it's just taking longer than expected. But other than that, I think I'm gonna figure out what the shiny hunt next and you'll see me then. And now hopefully see you then too. Hi everyone!